this when it was this way.
For God's sake, you said you knew you were going!
Look, people make mistakes, okay? It's dark in here, and I've been through a hell of a lot. And I don't know my way around this house too good.
I'm sorry. I'm just frightened.
Yeah, so am I.
What is it?
I don't know, I think I saw something.
Can we get out of here, please? I'm scared.
I agree. I think we should get downstairs. Let's go. Don't look, right? Don't look. Don't look. Look, Alice. We need to get out of here.
Yeah.
Alice!
Who the fuck are you? I only came out because I had the screaming.
What's your name?
Jack. I'm not sure that's his name.
I love. I was told to come here because I owe a lot of money to a very scary guy. And I was told that this place had a secret hidden stash of money. And I was going to rob it.
Then why didn't you just tell him no?
This guy doesn't listen to reason. He's the sort of guy that if he tells you the sky's brown, it's fucking brown. And the sooner we get out of here, the better, all right? We should leave now.
Not for that.
You just make sure you stay with me, okay?